Who's doing an authentic with a clutch pedal and an H pattern? That's what you need to know.
That's what I'm doing. Whoa, Naresh.
Me too.
I saw that Naresh pedal.
Yeah, I saw that.
No, that was just rolling down the hill.
Exactly.
Oh my god. Turn one, classic.
I can't tell if Naresh moved out of the way to block or just to get out of my way.
Just like we're pros, we all got through the first couple corners.
GG.
Because we're all slow and rusty.
He's already doing that thing.
Nice.
Is that a shortcut?
Hell yeah.
I don't know if it's a shortcut. He went out. Well, actually,
looks like
a
shorter.
Well, he's at the same place that he was, so
what?
It's not longer or shorter.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Tomato is now sauce.
Where's the keyboard warrior time?
Yeah. Only the strangers. Oh, you do have to stop. Man, I took you.
Almost took me out again.
Almost did a fourth to third money shift here.
Step at the wall.
Oh no! The wall? Where? What wall?
Top of the S's, the long, the fast left.
Okay, yeah, yeah.
Hooked it, went off hard to the left.
Oh no.
Probably say you went into the woods.
Yeah, if you take a flat out, you lose grip in your tires.
Oh yeah, if you don't brake early on that turn, you're gone.
I just left. I don't touch the brake, but I'm also slow. So.
Do you have your racing line? Or the brake line?
No.
Yeah, it's clear. Neither do I.
One money shift per lap, boys.
It's a dodge engine, watch it.
Close, Devin.
You doing?
Well, shut down the phone.
At a moment, I had you also.
Okay.
does it feel to be between two D's?
D. Golfing this weekend, Devin?
Oh, yeah.
Nice. Where'd you go?
Alexandria? Where was it called? Glengarry Golf. Played like shit. It was fun. Golf courses would tell you when they aerate the greens because it was complete dog shit trying to putt.
Easy to excuse.
No, I didn't clear my jumpstart penalty because I didn't see that I had it.
We told you you had one.
But it didn't show up on my screen anymore. Oh well.
All those 4K pixels and you couldn't see that message?
Everything's smaller.
That's what she said.
It's on my right screen. It's on my right screen. I didn't see it. Oh well. Spectate.
What about the server drop in your list?
Guess who's starting first?
I didn't finish, so I'll start at the back.
Oh, come on, Narish, keep driving.
Yeah, that's true. I forgot about that. Is there a Purelator Miata livery?
Oh, we need to make one, huh? No HPS, man!
You can find UPS Demirs in front of me.
Oh, that's true.
All the shippers.
We'll have to get back those transit delivery van races again like we did a couple of years ago. Yeah. Marcus will clean up.
I'm an expert now on this.
Straight up, fuck those transit vans. I hate them.
That was so boring.
Yeah, I don't like anything about them either, Dylan.
Not just that, they're so cheap. Like, the interior is disgusting. Like, it's all breaking down on our side. Yeah,
well, we got a couple of full electrics coming, Dylan. Those should be fun.
Oh, no way. Yeah, we could do the...
It's actually all the... I don't know if it's pure later, but a whole bunch of the delivery companies have ordered them.
Yeah, well, Amazon has, like, shitload of transit. We do have them for Earth, like... I guess it's kind of like an Amazon run on our side, too?
Yeah, yeah. The rear rotors, where you're supposed to just turn them.
Yeah, that's stupid.
Then, yeah, good luck turning those fucking things.
And the battery's like under the seat.
Yep. Tell me about it. I do all the electronics. Usually, the first thing I gotta get to either disconnect to do a test, and it's like, Jesus.
Is there an easy way to get to them? Or...
No, pull the seat.
But is it stupid? Because if it blows out on your ass, you're cooked.
They won't blow up.
Oh, okay.
But what I was told was the whole truck was designed in Europe, in the UK. So the battery is in the same spot it is in the UK. It just doesn't happen to be a driver's a seat there.
Okay. I know what you mean, man. Yeah, because they're new, like,
you know, square truck, they're on the other side, and that makes sense. Like right on the footsteps, easy to get.
Yeah.
I just noticed I have my my air bike light on.
Seb's tail.
Oh!
I think the first three need a lot more ballast.
You can watch the valve from my camera. I'm right behind them, just waiting for something to happen.
It's bump drafted Jean-Luc. Is it Jean? Yeah, Luc. So we're going faster.
Maybe I'll try skipping gear while slowing down. I just aggravate down shifting every gear. That's a mistake. Harder not like that.
Do you guys hear me, or is it just purely the back button now?
I hear you.
Okay.
Okay.
You just put yourself in the bus.
Wait, are you pulling a Taylor and sitting in the bed?
No, Andrew's driving.
No, you.
Hey, yeah, I can't drive. I try resuming, and I can't drive.
Oh, you got a black light?
Yeah.
Michael Massey told him to pull into the pits. He's not driving anymore. You said bad things about me.
Bathroom or something? What the fuck, man?
He's on his phone, right?
No.
No? Oh.
How about now?
Oh, yeah? Yeah? Maybe better? Maybe? Yes? Well, he still sounds a little bit far, but it's a little bit better.
How about now?
Oh, oh, yeah. Better. Wow.
Picked up the headset. I think it was that.
I haven't even had the time to check if anything needed update. It's been so long since I opened the game, so hopefully it builds.
Yeah, it should work, Vic. It's not like it's just update for visual.
It's just VIR and
yeah.
Thank you.
Chris has taken the lead.
I didn't want to take it now. I still want to bum draft him, but he gave me no choice.
Yikes.
Well,
tomatoes a sitting duck.
Yeah, in order to avoid the accident. Tete, here's the trick. You don't break for that fast left.
No, this one?
Flat out.
Devin's catching to Dylan.
You've bolt foiled his plans.
Been just playing with fire in that corner.
Almost died.
Tete has not broken away from the tomato.
It's like tomato paste.
I made it too wide on the fast left and he was on the outside.
Closer to Dylan.
Everyone catches up real fast.
Oh no, Andrew!
The D's are almost touching.
Oh, I think you're out, Mike.
Damn it.
2 seconds left.
Oh, Devin. Oh, there he goes.
Oh, Devin, that corner got you again.
I think Jean-Luc is out of gas. No.
He is out of gas.
Oh no.
That mean a top three is potential?
Yeah, Mike.
No. All right, I got a shot then.
Yeah. Let's go, Vic.
I have no idea what I'm doing.
It's okay, man. Just as fun to have you back on sim racing, dude. Seb is here too. He's quiet though, but he's here. He's a true sim racer now.
Oh, I don't know if you knew what.
I knew what?
Stop.
You guys are putting me on TA5, that's what's going on?
No, Ben Taylor, hang on.
Eek.
Two of the TA6 guys that come down were actually TA5.
Oh shit, no way.
The one in first place and the one in third place. The one above and below you.
No way, well I still want to beat those guys, you know?
Yeah, but technically that means illegally you won Grand Blanc, but just that. Tomatoes out of gas!
I could roll it in from here, or someone could just hit me.
Well, Vic, it's all good.
Not that way.
Sorry.
Oh man, I'm gonna check your flag right now. There's no way.
Do I change class? I have a new tire, Vic?
I don't think so.
I don't think so either, because Will was driving 100 treadwear, right?
Yeah, I think that car is like in the middle of TA6, so it pop like 200 treadwear or 100 treadwear tires, and it's fine.
Okay.
Who was it who didn't hit drive?
Two people.
That was me. I changed my key binding from my clutch to my brake, and it's literally just like a brake.
An understatement.
This is hectic.
How was your P1 experience, Andrew?
Yeah, I chose. I slammed the clutch. View and it's just
future
mowing some grass. Yeah. That's how they're playing it. Yeah. Yeah.
her to the floor. Oh god. Oh, oh that sorry. That was like a bump drop. Like a spin view.
Yeah. Shouldn't be bump drafting at that point, I guess. Just like when I shifted. Oh no, who's doing that?
I find it impressive that you still don't lose that much time.
Exactly.
Since you're still flat to the floor, it doesn't really take.
Over under.
The next one is mine. Oh, Mike.
We did it.
Yeah, it fit.
Nice job, guys.
That's not the position you want for that one, though. okay. Whoa, Mike!
Whoa, boy!
Don't die!
That was fun.
Now we're just catching up now.
Shift just as you hit me.
Chano, you're coming in fast.
I bogged it down.
Technically, you should have had that.
I had the lifter, I was gonna punch you.
It's better to live than doing too wide, right?
Yeah. race more fun with a lot of people around than it was the first race.
I just saw that, the perfect view from the rear view mirror.
What is going on here, guys?
The track's this way.
But it's just
put a wheel in the grass and it was gone.
That was good while it lasted.
Yeah, that was sweet. I tapped the grass and I rear tires there. Oh no, guys! Guys, did they really make it this rewind?
Oh, jeez. All right, guys.
Where did everybody go?
Oh, shit. Sorry, Jean-Luc. That was a really bad rewind.
Why do I have an 8-second gap?
Because hell went down.
We're doing stuff back here. Come back, get the food.
Thanks.
I'm Vic. Remember, you're rusty now.
Forgetting that, sorry.
How did we let the tomato get so far ahead here?
I didn't do anything. It's all right.
I think it's because we keep crashing.
Yeah, probably.
I haven't officially crashed, but I've had to hit the brakes and straightaways a lot.
Did you ever confront that kid with the fantasy sticker?
No, and nor do I want to.
Tell me something.
In EGT too.
I'm sure if he was, you'd know about it by now.
Yeah, okay. I mean, I didn't check out like the rosters of like Am and stuff. Maybe he's down there. Ultimately, I have like 300 students and like, I don't know all their names yet.
Are you pushing up there, Michael?
Because in one of my classes, there's a kid with his laptop, he had a Fanatec sticker on it.
Oh shit!
So I was like, uh-oh.
It's a poser, it doesn't even have a brake.
He just has the sticker. Or maybe it's his dad, I don't know.
You go tell him, I bet a whole full tank of gas if you beat the Takashi brother. We'll see if he's a real one.
I mean, it is a private school, so probably Fanatec is like a starter.
Damn, I feel cool now.
Exactly.
He doesn't have a crispy Scion, though.
With a fucking V8 in it!
I love how you scream that, too.
Just like the engine. Trying to finish the other half in the rest of the week.
Oh shit, let's go, Vic.
He has the front half, so at least he's gonna drift.
He's gonna be planted at the front, just loose at the rear, okay. One way to do it.
I got two sets of rear tires, it's fine.
Oh, you're good. Did you also install a Wise Fab suspension component?
Nah, it's alright, I don't need a big one.
Oh, what? Someone just drove off into the sun. Yeah, there was a lag. It was beautiful.
I'm on Wi-Fi, so I get spikes here and there.
Oh, you good? It was everyone. The UPS truck went flying.
Mistakes over and over again.
Just playing the two shot.
Yeah, I think that's past me now. No, seriously, I felt like I was going to fall off the bike this
week. It sucks. Especially because you went so far.
Yeah, there were a couple of spots where it was pretty good exposure and not very much trail. And I was incredibly nervous going through this.
It's a tough place.
Was it Marie? I got my flu shot on Friday afternoon, and then I went mountain biking Saturday morning, and I did not feel good.
Oh, okay.
Looks good.
Oh no!
Thanks.
Freebies!
Sorry, Vic. Thought we could do it three, but.
I got hit at the front and the rear at the same time, different directions. Nothing I could do. Instant 360. I thought there was gonna be some pain trading there, but not in that direction at the same time.
I see you.
Does that moment even approach like Dylan giving you the bump draft? The Bathurst?
No, no, I was like going in between two other cars. Like I had the bump draft, I was going past. And as I was side by side with them in a corner, basically, outside car closed a little bit too much, and I had no space. I got hit in the front, and then I hit the car behind me with my rear. So, different size of the car, same direction. It just fucked it up.
That still makes me laugh every time I think about that. That Bathurst thing.
That one made no sense, but it was hilarious.
Closing speeds too high.
But this one felt like. The car just went 360 like at incredible speed, sideways speed. Like it did not feel real at all either. There's no way you can swipe a car around that fast.
All I can see is Marcus in three mirrors.
Give me a five in a second here.
So much speed!
Never lifted. Oh, Marcus.
Burrito! Slow me down a little bit. I don't want any of your inside.
I think it's Tokyo drifting here.
Not on purpose. Yay, draft! I mean, bump draft.
Watch on that.
Marcus tells John, look, I'm sorry.
That was not me?
No, it was John. Look, I ducked into the pit lane to cut his draft. He tried to follow me and he hit the pit barrier.
Oh.
That's what that was.
He did that to me on race one, so it's fair.
Fair game.
Fair game indeed.
Trying to break the draft, Devin.
Her game's on like two, man. Great race, sir.
I passed the pace car. The Gran Turismo 4 pace car.
What?
We all know who that is.
Hey, look, I won.
GG! GG, wee! Oh boy. Oh my god. Yeah. Oh!
Oof. Taylor went through me.
Oh man. Pace car.
Oh Jesus.
You yeet.
That was a fun race.
Yeah, two good races.
I want him yet. I didn't have much of a sale for like $500.
You want to do a trade? You want to trade, Vic?
I would rather not trade unless he has a V8.
You want to do a swap in the Miata so we put a V8 in it?